Welcome back, children. The next part of field visit is selection of the study area. Now, children, geographical field visit is organized for the study of various elements. For example, it may be physical landform. Landform includes a mountain, it may be the plains, or it may be the coastal area, it may be island, anything it could be. River bank, we may go on a river bank or a dam, coastal areas, tourism sites, offices of or museums related to geographical element, village, forest area, etc. Now, children, these are the different places or like the place where you should actually go. These are the suggestion which has been made for field visit. Elements should be selected after studying the local condition and the necessary permission letter has to be obtained. If you are visiting a government office or a museum, so you need a permission letter. All of a sudden such a big mob cannot enter. For the field visit, you should carry a notebook, specimen questionnaire, pen, pencil, scale, tape, compass, a bag for collecting sample, map, camera, etc. Naturally, why you will carry a notebook? You will carry a notebook to write down the important point what you are seeing there. You will have us prepare a specimen questionnaire. What type of question you are going to ask? We can't go and ask you why you are here, what are you doing here. Such type of questions are never to be expected at strange place. So you will prepare a good questionnaire with the help of your teacher. You will carry a pen to write down the important points. Pencil, suppose you are supposed to draw a map or a, you know, location. So pencil could be useful there. Scale for measurements. A tape for bigger measurements. Compass for showing direction or like in which direction you are being moving. A bag for collecting sample. If you are interested in collecting the sample of a soil or you want to bring away some rock of that particular area, so you need a small bag. You also need a map and camera, etc. Map for location purpose and camera for capturing the moments over there, etc. Now you need to take some precautions while visiting field visit. So children, it is always important that you should ensure safety of yours and others too during field visit. You should obey the instructions which are being given by your teacher. You should not go to unknown remote place alone. You should always inform your teacher visiting while going anywhere. Now, during field visit, you should try to understand the local circumstance by conversing with the local people. You should talk to local people. Try to understand the circumstance, like how they're living the life there. Try to gain some more. You are not there to teach them something. You are there to learn something. So let them speak more. So whenever you go for a field visit, mark this point, children, that you should be a good listener. Pay more attention towards people, like what they want to speak to you. You should also ensure that you do not harm the environment in any way during field visit. You should always keep a first aid box with you for emergency circumstances. Emergency can be anything, so you need to carry also a first aid box while going for a field visit. Thank you for now.